What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review. Recently I watched the movie Shaadi Mubarak. It's a Telugu movie and the character, it is a Sagar. I think it is a TV character, TV actor, and he is very famous. So after 3 years he is coming back to the silver screen, and I hope he will really enjoy his time over there, because overall the people really give a good review of this movie. So moreover, the girl also played a very vital role. No matter she is just young, but at least she played her role very well. So the story revolves around Madhav. He is an NRI from Australia, and he comes in search of a bride. So Thappugola, the lady, Satyabham, I don't know what her name is, she is the daughter of a couple who runs a marriage bureau. So as he lands, she has to take three different girls so that he can talk to them and they can get along with each other to know that if they are really willing to get married or not. But during this time, there is a taxi driver, and recently I reviewed the movie Jati Ratnalu, that guy is also there, and you will really enjoy the movie. Revolves around on their day trip, and all these events happen in a day. Imagine that you are meeting the girl whose father is a police inspector, and you were beaten 6 years ago, and now you are there to talk to the same girl for the marriage. Imagine your previous sufferings are renewed or refreshed. But once he goes to her also, there is another part of the plan that you will really enjoy it. And it's not his plan, but her plan. So according to her, it is like a Barat, and Barat and Baja belongs to her, but the band will be yours. Who will
she want to elope with someone
so, while getting married with him? So he has a hard pill to swallow. So, and another one is the guy who was beating in the middle of the road, and once he see another girl, that guy is the brother of that girl. So now another headache. And the third one is the girl who has already been talked to many guys, and she's also tired of what is happening around her. But before that, there was also a guy that came from USA, and he's also looking for the girls. So what happened, as Madhav comes, the first girl that he is supposed to meet, that American guy comes there. Thus starts the chaos. And I hope you really enjoy what happens during all this and the events, and how those two will fall in love with each other. And there is a hidden past that will reconnect them. But it's only her father knows very well. And moreover, there is one funny scene, you really enjoy it, that how his ring got lost and who stole it and what happened to that ring. So during all this 1 hour or more than 1 hour movie, the ring belongs to someone else, whereas he is always searching for the girls and talking to another girls. And it's also the funny thing is also that one of his friend meets and crack the shell that he is hiding behind it, and telling that he is not a gentleman. So what are the things your childhood friends tell to the girl who is sitting next to you? You will really enjoy it. And moreover, I think it is good. We can say that it is still outdated, but overall it is old wine in a new bottle. It is good to represent this way so that you can enjoy it. There are also movies that are like road movies also, and we enjoy it. So it is similar like a road movie, because everything happens in a day. And moreover, whatever you will enjoy it, kindly comment below. If you have any other movie, please do so. Thank you so much for bearing me, and have a great weekend. Bye bye.